Good morning students, welcome back again to our channel. Today this is the part second video of the same chapter number second, that is nutrition in animals. Yes, the name of the chapter is nutrition in animals. As you have seen the part first video of this chapter, in that you have come to know about what we are going to learn in this chapter, means different ways are there of eating the food and about the digestion in the humans. Digestion is the grass eating animals that are herbivorous, and the last topic was feeding and digestion in humans and the amoeba. So these are the four learning outcomes, and from that four we have completed first. Yes, what was the first topic? Means the different ways of eating food by the different organisms. Means okay, the way in which we are eating the food is totally different from each of others. Okay, so we have seen a different organisms also, like snake, like python. So directly they are swallowing up their prey which they are catching. Directly वो swallow कर देते हैं prey जो वो catch करते हैं. The infants of human beings and of the animals, they are drinking the milk of the mothers. Okay, the hummingbirds, bees, they are sucking up the nectar from the flowers. So means different ways are there for taking the nutrition. Now from where we are getting the nutrition? Yes, from the food. So nutrition is that much of easily we are getting in our body, bas khana khaya nutrition aa gaya? No beta, nutrition is a very complex, we can say it is very complex process. You can see on the board, it's a complex process, and the five processes are involved in that: the ingestion, digestion, absorption, assimilation, egestion. Nutrition is a very complex form. These five processes or the five, these are included in the nutrition. The first one, ingestion, digestion, absorption, assimilation, and egestion. So in this video today we will learn digestion, meaning okay, you come to know okay, digestion of the food in our body. Observation also might be come to know, means whatever we have eaten after digested of that food, we have observed, our body has observed the nutrients from that particular food which have already digested in the body. Ingestion means what? So ingestion means the food which we are taking in from the buccal cavity is known as an ingestion. You will come to know in detail in this video about this term, and slowly you will come to know about the all these terms which are included for getting the nutrition: ingestion, digestion, absorption, assimilation, and the egestion. Okay, so let's keep all these things in one mind. And today we are going, we will see about this term which is included in nutrition, ingestion. Okay, so today our learning topic is digestion in humans. Digestion in the humans. So now you are thinking, sir, why digestion is there in human beings? According to you, it is necessary for us or not? Digestion, beta, the process which we are going to learn now. So it is important for our body or not? Yes, of course it is very important, because here the digestion, in this process we are getting energy, we are getting nutrients from this process. As you know, our body different kind of process are there, like respiratory system is there, which is helpful for the breathing. Here digestion system is there. In this also different kind of compartments, we can say different kind of body parts are involved for digestion of the food. So yes, digestion of food is necessary, as we are getting, yes, what we are getting, we are getting nutrients. As we will get nutrients, then only we are able to do any kind of work. So nutrition are very much important, and yes, from the food only we are getting the nutrition. Now from which food we are getting nutrition? Yes, we are getting the nutrition from the digested food only. Food be beta, some part of the food is digested, some part of food is undigested. So undigested food is coming out from the body. Now how it's coming out of the body, where the first stage is, pehle kahan jata hai, in middle where it goes to, it is a very long path. This digestion is a very long path, because six we can say organs are included in digestion process. Means the food is passing through the six different organs. So okay, so first of all let's see in the picture now, digestion in humans, which system, which organs are included in this? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इज बकल कैविटी, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इज बकल कैविटी, देन सेकंड इज सलाइवरी ग्लैंड, यस सेकंड वन इज द सलाइवरी ग्लैंड, थर्ड वन इज द ईसोफेगस और फूड पाइप, यस थर्ड वन इज ईसोफेगस और फूड पाइप, फोर्थ इज स्टमक, फोर्थ इज स्टमक, देन स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन, स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन, देन आफ्टरवर्ड्स लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन, लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन दैट रेक्टम, सेकेंड लास्ट इज द रेक्टम, देन एनस, लीवर एंड द गॉल ब्लैडर, लीवर एंड द गॉल ब्लैडर, दीज आर द डिफरेंट parts of the body are included in this. Let's see again, because these are the new things, means you know about some of these organs but some are the new for you. Just see once again and you have to keep all these words in your mind, okay, which are things, which compartments are there in this digestion system. So starting with the first, it is buccal cavity or mouth, buccal cavity or mouth. Second is the salivary gland, second is the salivary gland, third is the esophagus or food pipe, third is esophagus or food pipe, फिर stomach, large intestine, small intestine, rectum, anus, liver and the gallbladder. So these are the different compartments which are included in the digestion process. So now from where you are eating the food, how you are eating the food, first of all आप खाना कहाँ बेटा कैसे eat करते हो? Yes, we are eating the food, we take in food through the mouth, we take in food through the mouth, digest it and utilize. हम mouth से बेटा start करते हैं हमारा food लेना, we are starting this process from our the mouth only. We are taking food from the mouth, we digest and we are utilizing it. हम उसको फिर utilize करते हैं. The unused part, the, we can say the undigested part of the food is coming out from the body in the form of the anus. The undigested part is coming out in the form of the anus. Okay. Now, why the food is undigested and sometimes digested? See, if we want to live a healthy life, if we want to survive properly, if we want to do, if we want energy, so digestion should be there of the food properly. See, sometimes what we people are doing, we are eating the food and directly we are sleeping. So this is a totally wrong thing. If we are eating the food at least for 1 hour, at least for half an hour, we have to walk from here and there. At least if you are not walking, so we have to sit in a proper in a posture that हमने जो खाना खाया वो digest start हो बेटा होना. We have eaten and directly we are sleeping. So we have observed sometimes that many times we have facing the problem. जैसे हम खाना खाते हैं, after 1 hour or 2 hour की vomiting start हो जाती है. Why it is so? Because directly हम लोग खाके और सो गए तो हमने food को pass नहीं होने दिया continuous canal में. जो हमारा continuous canal है, different organs are there, हमने उसको हमें pass नहीं होने दिया. That's why it's undigested and again it's come out from the mouth only. But sometimes the food is digested. As you are coming to the school at the time of recess, you are taking your breakfast. After taking breakfast, again you are taking lectures, sometimes you are going to the sports. Means you are doing roaming here and there. So that which you have eaten the breakfast in the school, so that is completely digested by your body. But nowadays you are not coming to school, you are not doing any kind of physical activity. So what will, if you will eat food continuously, so digest will not happen and overweight also. Overweight will also increase. If weight will increase, the number of disease also increase. So physical exercise is very much important for the process of digestion. As after eating the food, directly we don't have to sleep. We have to do any kind of work at least for half an hour. So this is the means the unused part is coming out from the body in the form of the anus. Then see what happens to the food in this whole process. Food का क्या होता है बेटा पूरे process में? अपॉर it is very long path, right? के यहाँ different kind of we can say it's divided into many compartments. The food is passing from here to there, there to there. So this is a very much long process. एज डाइजेशन इज देयर बेटा, वी आर गेटिंग एनर्जी फ्रॉम दिस, सो फॉर गेटिंग एनीथिंग, तो इतना तो ये सब होता ही है बेटा. सो द डाइजेशन इज स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द बकल कैविटी मींस फ्रॉम द माउथ. आई विल आस्क इन द एमसीक्यू द सेम क्वेश्चन, डाइजेशन स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम डैश, तो बकल कैविटी ऑप्शन आई विल गिव ओनली, तो यू हैव टू टिक ऑन दैट बकल कैविटी, बिकॉज बकल कैविटी और माउथ आर सेम ओनली. सो डाइजेशन स्टार्ट्स इन द बकल कैविटी एंड एंड्स एट द एनस, और फिनिश कहां भी होता है बेटा, वो एनस पे. सो हियर द बकल कैविटी, फुट पाइप, ईसोफेगस, स्टमक, स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन, लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन, रेक्टम एंड द एनस, दीज आर द पार्ट्स व्हिच आर प्रेजेंट इन द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम. दीज ऑल पार्ट्स टुगेदर फॉर्म अ एलिमेंट्री कैनाल. दीज ऑल पार्ट्स व्हिच सिक्स नेम पार्ट्स आई हैव टेकन, दीज ऑल पार्ट्स टुगेदर फॉर्म द एलिमेंट्री कैनाल दैट इज नोन एज द डाइजेशन ट्रैक. ये जितने बेटा ऑर्गन्स थे, जैसे फर्स्ट हमारा, देन व्हाट वाज द फर्स्ट, बकल कैविटी, सलाइवरी ग्लैंड्स, ईसोफेगस, स्टमक, स्मॉल लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन, रेक्टम, एनस, दीज सिक्स आर मेकिंग द एलिमेंट्री कैनाल दैट इज डाइजेशन ट्रैक. सो द फूड कंपोनेंट्स गेट डाइजेस्टेड, ट्रेवल्स थ्रू द वेरियस कंपार्टमेंट्स, थ्रू द इनर वॉल्स ऑफ द स्टमक, associated with some glands like salivary glands, liver and the gallbladder. The inner walls of the stomach and associated with some other glands like we can say salivary glands, pancreas are in the inner walls. Digestive juices are there. In that digestive juices are there. So the digestive juices, the function of digestive juices is to convert the complex form of nutrient into simplest form. In the part first video also we have seen, okay, suppose this is the complex form of carbohydrate. So the function of digestive juice is to break down this complex form of carbohydrate into simpler ones that body can utilize only this part of the nutrient. The body will not we can say intake nahi kar sakte ki complex form. So the on the inner walls of the stomach associated with other glands like salivary glands and the pancreas, they are having a digestive juices jo help karte hain complex form of nutrient ko tone mein into the simpler form. So this is known as a digestion system. This is the whole about the digestive system. About we have started from the mouth. So I hope you understood about which parts are included, from where it started, where it ends, what is the function of digestive juices. Our next topic means the first part is included in this, mouth and buccal cavity. Mouth and the buccal cavity. Now, digestion, I have told it, it's included in nutrition only. Let's see the definition of this. So first of all, now you come to know the food is taken through the mouth only. The food is taken through the mouth first of all. So what is ingestion now? The process of taking food into the body. The process of taking the food into the body is called ingestion. The process of taking food into the body is called ingestion. जैसे ही हम food लेना बेटा start करते हैं हमारे mouth से, that is a process which is ingestion. Just write this definition in your textbook on page number 13 on the upper side. You will see the space is there in that page number 13. On the upper side, you have to write the definition. What is the ingestion? And this is the process of taking the food into the body. Now, when the food we are taking into the body, in the mouth only, two, we can say, friends are there which help the food to start digestion. Yes, which are first? Yes, first is teeth and second is tongue. Teeth start the chewing the food, it's grind the food also. Teeth हमारे food को chew करने में help करेगा, it also help to grind the food. And tongue help us the food to mix it with saliva. So here two we can say friends are there of the mouth which help the food to start the digestion process. So teeth help us to chewing the food, to grind the food, and tongue help us to mix the food with the saliva. Now teeth are also of four types. Teeth are also of four types. So which four types of teeth are there? How many types that four? कितने अलग-अलग teeth कौन से हैं? That you have to search, and what is the function for that all teeth you have to find out and you have to explain in the online session. different type of teeth are present in the mouth. You have to find out ki which different type of teeth are there, and you have to tell me in the online session to me. So here I am going to end this video. Today we have seen about nutrition. A complex form includes a many points are there, and that first we have completed ingestion, which parts are included in digestive system we all have seen. So whatever doubt if you're having related to this video, you can ask from me on the online sessions. Thank you and have a nice day.